All right, y'all, if y'all see some weird editing choices, that's to avoid the copyright, obviously. Y'all know Sony gonna take this down. Stop playing with me. Y'all know they gonna take it down. So I'm trying to avoid that. But y'all enjoy. Like, comment, subscribe, bruh. I'm trying to get to 1K. Hey, if you see this and we at 1K, help me get to 2K. If you see this and we at 2, help me get to the next milestone. Let's get it.
Wait, best character of the movie. About? I saved those people.
And that's the problem. Lila, do the thing.
What thing?
What do you mean, what thing? The information, explain anything.
The only okay. thing you do. The only thing you do.
What's this?
This is everything.
Right.
Can you be more specific?
Can you not talk for a second? This here?
Shut up.
This is all of us.
Indeed.
All of our lives woven together in a beautiful web of life and destiny.
The Spider-Verse.
Spider-Verse? Oh, that's stupid. It's called the Arachno-Humanoid Polymultiverse. Which sounds stupid too, I guess.
And these nodes where the lines converge?
They are the canon. Chapters that are a part of every spider story every time. Some good, some bad, some very bad. Just keep going.
Uncle Aaron.
This one, event ASM-90. A police captain close to Spider-Man dies, saving a kid from falling rubble during a battle with an archer.
A police captain?
Captain Stacy. I'm so sorry.
The best Spider-Man. The best Spider-Man.
That happened to you?
Look, everybody was all jokey a second ago. Look, where are all them jokes at, Peter?
Hey, what of it?
What of it, man? Stuff happens, exactly. Stuff happens.
Canon events are the connections that bind our lives together. And those connections can be broken. That's why anomalies are so dangerous. Inspector Singh's death was a canon event. You weren't supposed to be there, and you weren't supposed to save him. That's why Gwen tried to stop you.
Miles! I thought you were trying to save me.
I was. I was doing both.
And now, Miles, because you changed the story, Pavitra's dimension is unraveling. If we're lucky, we can stop it. We haven't always been lucky.
That wasn't me. That was the spot.
It's what happens when you break the canon.
How do you know?
Because I broke it once myself. I found another world where I had a family, where I was happy. At least a version of me was. And that version of myself was killed. So I replaced him. I thought it was harmless.
I'm a little skeptical on this. Did he? Nah. Maybe, what if he killed him? Peter there? What the hell?
You break enough cannons, save enough captains, and we could lose everything.
Mindy. Mindy.
My dad is about to be captain.
They like.
you took everything from me.
I'm coming!
Spot does it. He kills him. When does it happen? When does it happen?
In 2 days. When he's sworn in.
That's what the model says.
I'm sorry, Miles.
Send me home.
I can't do that. Not now.
What am I supposed to do? Just let him die?
Look how they all look like.
What about your dad? He's a captain, right?
Yeah.
And that's it. You just aren't gonna do anything about it.
I don't know yet.
Okay, what about Uncle Ben? That'd have been okay if you knew and you just let it play out?
If not for Uncle Ben, most of us wouldn't be here, Miles. And all the good we did, it wouldn't have been done.
Third best Spider-Man. Third best Spider-Man.
We're just supposed to.
Fourth best.
Says that that's supposed to happen. You realize how messed up that sounds, right?
You have a choice between saving one person and saving an entire world, every world.
I can do both. Spider-Man.
Look at her ganging up on him.
Miles, we all want to live the life we wish we had. Believe me, I have tried. And the harder I tried, the more damage I did. You can't have it all, kid. Being Spider-Man is a sacrifice. That's the job. That's what you signed up for.
Miles.
Yeah, Big Penny in the real suit.
What is this? Is this an intervention or something?
We know it's hard. But it's
hey,
the truth.
Hey, my boy.
Is that why you...
God damn, who's that thick one?
To let me down easy?
Thick ass Spider-Man.
You worked last time, why not run it back, huh?
Hey, hold on.
Right, you should have never come to see me.
Kid, look,
stop calling me that.
Here we go.
Hope you're not helping.
Good.
Obi Brown.
Please understand. You can't ask me not to save my father. I'm not asking.
But that just gonna kill the second, please.
Right,
no, don't stop it.
If you let him leave, he'll only do more damage. We both
he
know that.
Stop.
Just need to hold you a few days. Sorry it had to end like this, kid.
I said, call me.
Yeah. I'm gone. As soon as it happens.
All right.
Just like that.
This is bad parenting.
Just like that. Just like that.
Just for the record, I can.
Oh, man. Not my boy. My name's Obi Brown.